Ah, my people, my beautiful people, man, we're back with another beautiful day, we're back with another vlog, it is what it is, okay, it is what it is, man, I miss you guys so much, you guys know, I got nothing here, okay, so guys, first of all, I have to ask this, you know, you guys know, we family, I missed you so much, I know you guys missed me, but I missed you more. Okay, like I missed you. I at least this is normal, okay? For us is normal. I miss you more. Okay, I missed you more. You guys know I love you. I love you so much. I know you love me. But anyways, let's go. Let's see. And I say, So guys, first of all, comment down below how you guys do. Okay, comment down below how you do, how your day has gone, how your day has been going. Everything. Okay, everything. I want to know. I will read it and I want you guys to comment everything with that. Everything, okay? Everything that for you is important. And I'm saying like how you felt, how was the day, everything. I just love reading it. You know, I love reading it and obviously I love to respond back. You guys are my family. You guys are my family members. You guys are my family members. And I'm sure you're gonna respond back every time. Unless they're like 100k. I will try my best, okay? At least 500, 1000, I will read it. If not, I will. Don't worry, I will still get back to you, okay? Okay, Simon, don't worry, I still get back to you, boy. Don't worry, I'll get back to you, boy. You know what I'm saying? But you guys, man, it's been a beautiful week. You know, it's been going well, it's been going like, as you guys know, I started working in this job. You know, it's been okay, even though I have to like clean toilets. Like, I'm a kitchen helper, you know what I'm saying? I'm a kitchen helper, and I've been cleaning, like, I've been doing kitchen stuff, right? But obviously, you know, at the end of the shift, when everything finishes, we have to clean. I have to clean because I'm the youngest there. Yeah, I'm 21. I'm the youngest there. You know, those people are all old, and I respect them. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm trying to learn every single thing, and then I'm trying to, you know, conquer everything. You know what I'm saying? Like, don't tell anyone. Okay, it's only between me and you. Don't tell anyone. Okay, it's only between me and you. I trust you. Okay, I trust you. Don't let me down. Okay, don't let me die, guys. Guys, don't let me down. It's between me and you. Only between me and you, okay? I love you, okay? So, you know what I'm saying? So now I gotta, it's been okay, like I've been enjoying it. The beginning days, I really did enjoy it. No, but now, because I changed my mentality, I changed how I see it. You know, like, for me, that's the thing. Try and make everything fun. That's for me the theme, bro. Like, try and everything you're doing, okay? Try and make it fun. Because when it becomes fun, time goes faster, you'll be happier, you're willing to, you know, put that extra work on it. And for me, it's been going well. I mean, yesterday, I just switched my mentality. Now, say, I want to do big things in there. So I'm going to, you know, I'm going to work. I enjoy it now. Okay, now I enjoy it. For me, now it's not stressful. I enjoy it. So every single day, even if I'm working, then it doesn't really seem as work. You know what I'm saying? But it's work, but it's not feeling like work. You know what I'm saying? But it's been good, but I've just been doing things like that. You know, I've been feeling good right now that I'm just able to, you know, back again, to be able to express myself to you guys, be able to express myself freely. I feel so good. I feel so happy. Obviously, you guys have to comment yours down below because I want you guys to free yourself. I want you guys to be honest and everything. I want to know how you're feeling. I love you guys so much. And for me, it's really, we're going to become a big family. And I'm saying we're gonna go a big family, and I want all of us, like I want every single person here to be able, you know, that whenever he's sad or whenever he has problems, everything, just do them, and we are here to help you. Okay, we're here to help you. Don't matter. Okay, if I see something like that, I'll be the first one. Obviously, we've got good people, so obviously them too, they're gonna help. But if I see, I'll make sure I'll help you in any kind of way. Now I'm saying, like, for me, it's just, for me, family is everything, you know. And for me, it's just how it is, bro. You know, I just want to create something that I never had before. You know, I never had so much, such a close family, such a amount of good people. You know, and guys, okay, any person that doesn't respect himself or is not good, you guys can handle it for me, okay? Because I just don't like doing that. I know I've got people that can handle it. So guys, we just handle it, okay? I believe you. You know what I mean? I believe you, and thank you. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you very, very much. I say I love you guys so much, man. But yeah, guys, it's just been, I mean, days are going on, and I'm just blessed, I'm just grateful to be able to not to wake up every morning again, to be able to have strength, to be healthy, you know, because we have to be healthy, guys. Because health, for me, health is number one. After God, health is number one. We gotta be healthy and strong. And I'm saying, we're gonna have big dream, big dream big, and be happy. Be happy, be happy, be happy, be happy, be happy, dream big, be happy, dream big, be happy. Okay? We gotta be happy, dream big. And I'm saying, I love you guys so much, man. I hope all of you are doing fine. I do well. I'll see you guys in the next vlog. I'll see you guys. Stay good. Stay happy. Stay healthy. Stay strong. Dream. Believe. Boom. Baby. I see you guys.